Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. Welcome to LeonsBD after a couple of weeks. In this video, I'll show you how to compress PDF and I'll show you exactly three methods. First method is offline method and the rest of the two are online methods. Okay, so for offline method, you can compress your larger file, like if your file size is 50 megabyte or 100 megabyte, then you can use offline method. But if your file size is like less than 50 megabyte or even more than 50 megabyte, you can use online methods. Okay, so if you are new to my YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. And without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, this is our PDF file and the file size is, see, 100 megabyte, and I have opened this file at Microsoft Edge. So this is our file. Now for offline method, open your MS Word software. From here, file, then open. From here, browse, desktop. So we'll select our that file. Okay, large file, open. So now what will happen, PDF file will be converted to MS Word document. Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. Okay, so converting, see, conversion is going on. Conversion is almost done. That PDF has been converted to MS Word document and click on just enable editing. Okay, so this is our document. Now we have to save this document as PDF. Okay, go to file, from here save as, browse. So I'll save this file at desktop. File name maybe large file underscore compressed. So here save as type, from here select PDF. Okay, just click on save. So now MS Word has been converted to again PDF. So see, this is the file we have created, large file underscore compressed. The file is being loaded. Large file, this is our main PDF and this is the compressed PDF. The quality is similar like a main PDF. Okay, and let's check the size. So see, this is 100 megabyte and after compression it became only 10.4 megabyte. File size has been reduced almost 10 times. So this was offline method and this method is applicable for large file. Now we will see online method. In online method, we'll see two websites by which we'll compress our PDF. Both websites have different advantages. Okay, open your browser and here at URL bar type ilovepdf.com. Okay, hit enter. So click on the first link, ilovepdf. Okay, here see compress PDF. So click on here. So select PDF file, click on this button. So from desktop, I'll select my file, that is large file, click on open. So here I have three types of compression. This one is extreme compression, recommended compression, less compression. For extreme compression, see, less quality, high compression. For recommended compression, good quality, good compression. And for less compression, high quality, less compression. So definitely this compression is recommended. So this is selected by default. Just click on compress PDF. So compression is going on. Since the file size is 100 megabyte, compression is taking some time. Okay, see, compression is done. The main file size was 100.38 megabyte. After compression, it became 5.43 megabyte. Compressed file is being downloaded automatically. Okay, so download is complete. I'm opening this file. So this is the file. See, the quality of compression is pretty good. So it is similar like the main PDF. Okay, so now we will see the second website. Type bpdf.11john.com. Okay, hit enter, then click on compress PDF. Okay, from here select PDF, desktop, large file, open. So here one thing, you can choose the level of compression. By default 50% is selected. So my recommendation, select 50% or less, just because of if you select more than 50%, compressed file size will be less but the quality of your final PDF will be lower. So my recommendation, select from here select 25%. Okay, if you select 25%, then the output will be pretty good. Okay, after choosing level of compression, click on compress. So see, compressing. So see, compression is done and the new size is 10.79 megabyte. File size has been reduced almost 10 times, so click on download. So file is being downloaded. So I'm opening this file. So this is the file. The quality of compression is pretty good, no problem. It is similar like main PDF. Okay, so these were three fantastic methods by which you can compress your PDF. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Out of three methods, which method you have chosen for compress your PDF, just let me know in the comment section. If you have any query, just let me know in the comment section, I will reply. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram, the link is given in the description box. If you enjoyed the video, give a huge thumbs up, share this content with your community. Thanks for watching, see you in the very next tutorial. Till then, take care.